It has happened yet again here. A large water main break. This was yesterday on Trinity Boulevard near Highway 360 in Euless. Check out the video if you're walking around your home this morning. Come a little closer. We've seen many in the past few weeks across North Texas. Now, the breaks, they can be caused by old pipes, dry ground, and heavy demand for water.